See if there are any guards around.
Recon reports indicate the guerrillas ambushed the unit of local forces and wiped them out. Our liaison to the unit, Lieutenant Shetland, is missing.
That means the guerrillas have been captured. We've got to get them back.
We're planning a rescue for later tonight.
We don't have that much time. Shetland possesses classified information. If the guerrillas torture him and get those secrets...
If we go out there half-cocked, we'll walk right into another ambush. Now, this isn't open to discussion, Fisher. No one leaves the space, and that's an order.
You may not have noticed, Captain, but I'm not armed. I'm Special Ops. And my responsibility is to keep Shetland from revealing what he knows.
If you leave this base, Fisher, you're on your own.
I was hoping you'd say that.
A drink, Paolo. I'm heading back.
Watch where you step. Remember what happened to Jorge last week. That mine blew both his legs off.
Don't be such an old woman. I've walked past those traps 100 times. I could do it blindfolded now.
these guys come from?
You've made the last mistake of your life, Yankee!
Ah!
The new prisoner is away. Want me to take him to the interrogation room? Very well. Let me know when you need him.
Hey, wake up! Get up, you drunken dog!
Stop shouting! What's the matter? Are we under attack?
If Manuel catches you asleep at your post, you'll wish we were under attack. He'll skin you alive.
Okay, okay. Keep your voice down. My head is killing me.
I'm going for a smoke.
Thank you. Fisher!
Man, I'm glad to see you. Where's everyone else?
It's just me, buddy. Budget cuts. You know how it is.
You're here against orders, aren't you? Captain Moore is gonna have your hide for this.
No good deed goes unpunished. Any idea where I might be able to find my gear?
There's a storage room somewhere around here. The code is 7802.
I'll find it. I'll get the hell out of here. I'm right behind you.
And snakes and rain. I wish I was back in Bogota.
What did you do to wind up here?
You know Esteves, the group leader?
Oh yeah, he's a real killer.
He also has a younger sister, Julia. She and I...
Are you kidding? I wouldn't be complaining. We're happy to be alive.
Yeah, good point.
Have you heard the news?
No. What is it?
It's Hernandez.
Hernandez? No, he's injured.
Worse.
No, dead?
No, worse. He's been traded to Melgar Football Club.
Traded? Impossible. You're lying.
I swear it is the truth. I couldn't believe it either.
But this is horrible. Something must be done.
I know. Maybe we can threaten Hernandez's family.